to be light and the least explanation of the scriptures and strengthen in our faith. Like them, we soon will fill our hearts of fire with love for Him. We will recognize Him in the breaking of bread and experience the urge to share our faith with those who are still without Him. Our intimacy with Jesus in this Eucharist should teach us to become compassionate fellow travelers of our brothers and sisters. It should make us what Jesus was for the disciples who made us, people sincerely interested in their plight, ready to listen to them and to share with them our faith in the resurrection. May we invite everyone to please stand and as well beside them. Father God.
Thank you. today, in the gospel, we will see that the journey of Jesus' disciples back to the Emmaus. And with the presence of Jesus, told the disciples and support us back to the source of our energy for our souls. How is it? After Jesus' death, and even and that many disciples, and also especially two of them today, two of Jesus' disciples today, decided to go back to Emmaus, to go back on their own place, because they went, when they go back, can't be without his sadness, his body, worry, anxiety, many is somehow a bad mood inside their life already on the way back to their own hometown.
At the time he was betrayed and entered the
Jesus bled, and he remains broken and held in his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith is our strength.
individual. Praise be God, peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we will be always free from sin and set upon this place. As we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
You take the world.
their flesh the incorruptible glory of the resurrection. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please be seated for the sermon.
This is the last Sunday of our sister, Geraldine, and we will also be in Arizona to receive to present a certificate of this year. Our Lady of the Holy Metal Church of the Diocese of Calica, certificate of appreciation. This certificate is hereby awarded to Julie Ann Santa Ana as a commission of devoted and valuable services rendered to the Holy Rosary Minor Basilica Cathedral community and its membership. In grateful appreciation of your service as an officer of the choir, given this 16th day of April, the year of our Lord 2023, the Holy Rosary Minor Basilica Cathedral of Kaohsiung, Taiwan, Republic of China, signed Reverend Father Li Ping Yang, CS Parish. So, on behalf of Father Li, Father Peter Tu will give the session today.
Father, really thank you for your service in the last house. And in service, of course, that moment after that, right? But it is my soul as your love for me, God's love, and it is nice. So thank you for your service. And as soon as I told that you would like your comments, not yet. Okay, so wish a good life. So thank you. Okay. Almighty God bless you.